Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my presentation. Firstly, I will introduce myself. My name is Phan Hai Phong, and I am now a student at Munich Junior High School, class AA3. As you are aware, Vietnam is a country with many beautiful landscapes, and Dak Nong is no exception. One of the famous landscapes in Dak Nong is the Dak Nong Bo Chuk Park, which is a unique heritage site. My tent is the epic of fine water, and the location I would like to introduce today is Reza Waterfall. I want to compete in this English-speaking contest 2021 Dak Nong Musical World Youth Park Insight because it provided atmosphere for kids to practice English, which forced me to learn foreign languages and learn them better. Furthermore, I would like to give a small part to the governor to promote awareness among students and the community about Dak Nong tourism attraction. I choose to enter this contest. Okay, today we have three themes. Themes one, we'll talk about Dak Nong Global Chu Park. Then we'll talk about Reza Waterfall. And finally, we'll talk about the meaning of the presentation that I want to convey. Let's go with themes one. I will give you some information. Dak Nong Chu Park covers an area of 4,760 kilometers and is divided into five districts that are Gomro, Guzu, Dak Bien, Dak Sam, Dak Kalong, and Giang Nghĩa City, with around 65 geological and telemorphical heritage monuments, including a system totaling nearly 50 kilometers in length. Dak Nong Chu Park has luminous at a rich red land with tropical forest ecosystem, where the tropical values of nature are preserved. With more than 10,000 meadows, craters, waterfall, biodiversity, several unique cultural, geological, environmental elements, and traces of prehistoric people's activities. Reza Waterfall is a waterfall on the Serapong River in Dak Song, Phom Nho District, Dak Nong Province, approximately 30 km south of Buôn Ma Thuột City. The waterfall is also known as the Husband Waterfall, and it is located in the capital of Reza Waterfall Towering area. It is really placed on the tourist roads because it is relatively far from the center and non-national highways. Therefore, the number of visitors here are low, and as a result, the waterfall has been conserved. From the city center to the tourist site, you can go by vehicle, motorcycle, or electric motorcycle. However, to reach the waterfall, you must travel by elephant or horse due to the tall terrain, rocky, and mountainous. We shall now study about the legend of Reza Waterfall. According to the legend, the Serapong River was once another stream of water that flowed around Dak Lang. Then, on both sides of the river, a man fell in love. But their love was not just only divided by the river, but also bound by the two families. To be together forever, the two lovers hurled themselves into a tranquil night on the river. At that point, surf girls and waves arose, separating the Serapong River into two branches that are Reza Waterfall and Reza Waterfall. The height of the Reza Waterfall is about 20 meters and the width is quite impressive, up to nearly 100 meters. The majority of water flows down from above to create an impressive white water like smoke. Hence, the name Reza was born because the means smoke in the Ancient language. Reza Waterfalls boasts a diversified and rich plant life as well as several animals. Example, including tiny fish, frost squirrels, silkworms, pine trees, and so on. Especially in autumn, you can see a lot of butterflies flying around the waterfall. During the dry and rainy season, the water flows become stronger and more prone. he congregate and form a large stream of water that resembles white smoke. To be able to protect the inherent beauty of the waterfall, people like us must have a sense of protecting the environment. Do not litter infertility and propagate to everyone about those good deeds. Nowadays, tunnel tea is very popular with everyone, but some people abuse it too much. Therefore, today's presentation, I want to promote to everyone. This is a place where everyone can have a great time with their family. Everyone can have a great best time with family with many activities like camping, explore many new places, or take some photos. It will be very interesting. Why? Because in the earth, the best thing in the world is not just anything else, just families. I hope you enjoy. That is the end of the presentation. Goodbye.